Unstoppable. Sean Scully and the Art of Everything. Unstoppable. Sean Scully and the Art of Everything is a 2019 documentary film about a year in the life of the abstract painter Sean Scully. Unstoppable screened on BBC Two at 9 PM on 6 April 2019, marking the return of the BBC arena. Critical reception. Chris Bennion in The Times on 6 April 2019 described the film as excellent and said that Scully, on 6 April 2019, Vicky Power, in The Daily Telegraph wrote that Nick Willing treats his subject with a light touch and beautifully captures the artist and his work, whilst on 7 April 2019 Chris Harvey, also in The Telegraph, described the film as superb. Susie Fee in The Financial Times 5 April 2019 gave the film 4 stars. David Crawford in The Radio Times wrote, Scully is a fascinating character, a bullish self-promoter whose mantra of I don't care masks a thoughtful, tender personality. Nick Willing's film explores those contradictions in lively style, much as Scully slaps paint onto his bold, vivid works. In his lengthy review, Kenny Schachter, ];, references ];,